Hey guys, Bill Hebson, Workout America TV, coming to you from the beautiful Powerhouse Gym in Stuart, Florida. I'm here with one of my elite volleyball girls, Danny Brulette, in from college. And we are going to demonstrate a pretty unique athletic circuit that emphasizes level changes. Now, I'm going to suggest that to you that whether you're a field athlete, a soccer or lacrosse player, or a court athlete, volleyball, basketball, tennis, is that multiple times during a game, we normally are forced to go to the ground, get back to our feet. So we've got to be able to navigate and be comfortable with and fluent with these transitions so we can get to our feet, keep our head in the game, and continue to follow the play. So this is a three-station series. It's going to consist of what I call pop-ups, which is a vertical jump into a roll back, right back up into a vertical jump. Really duplicates, again, a lot of the scenarios that you would face maybe in a tennis match or in a lot of different avenues of play. From there, we're going to transition immediately into a long jump and a burpee. And again, if you're a volleyball girl, particularly a beach volleyball girl, there are many times where we're stretched out, you know, to reach the ball at a play, and then we've got to recover, get to our feet, because the play is continuing. So from there, we then go into a sled sprint, which is just a tremendous developer for explosive leg power. So check this out. If you're just a regular fitness girl, or you're somebody doing a figure or physique, I'm going to propose to you that whole body workouts of this nature will build more muscle, strip off body fat far faster than anything you can do on a treadmill. So, you know, give this a shot. You know, whether you're playing a sport or not, this workout will rock your world. So, Bill Hebson, Workout America TV, please like and share if you enjoyed this workout. Certainly subscribe to Workout America for more great content. And if you are on the Treasure Coast, get your butt in here and check out Powerhouse Gym. It is a fabulous place to train. Bill Hebson, stay strong out there, guys.